South Korea's opposition leader has been stabbed in the neck while visiting the southern city of Busan. Yonhap News Agency reports Lee Jae-myung was touring the site of a proposed airport when he was attacked by an unidentified man. The assailant has been subdued and arrested at the scene. The opposition leader has been taken to hospital.